It all ends here, old friend. Prepare to be destroyed by Burnfoot!
So what, he's gonna burn me with flamethrowers or something?
Flamethrowers? Well, no.
Oh, acid? Incendiary grenades!
No. Claws! Yes, claws! Very painful claws!
Well, then you should have called him Clawbot, or the Lacerator, or Pinchatron 9000, but Burnbot. I mean, that's just false advertising.
Fine.
Dr. Eggman's evil fireman robot is running loose.
Why does everyone assume every evil robot is mine?
Well, I don't know. Experience? No, absolutely not. Finally, some chow.
Who's up for charades?
No. Oh, that reminds me. I gotta chop my arm off.
Yeah, that's it.
You know, the whole sitting on the sidelines thing?
Here, have some popcorn. You'll feel better.
Oh yeah, that's where I left it. Got it.
Nice. But why'd you bring it back here instead of taking it straight to the library?
Because you were part of the team that helped me track it down, and I wanted you to share in the glory of this victory. And I didn't think of that.
What are we laughing at?
If anyone should teach Amy survival skills, it's me. After everything Eggman's thrown at me, surviving in the wilderness is a piece of...
cake.
I thought you loved nature.
I do! That doesn't mean I know how to survive in it.
Well, even so, this is gonna be a piece of... Perfect.
I can't get the fire started.
That's not how you start a fire. Let me show you.
Sonic the Hedgehog, prepare for a technology-free battle for the ages.
Serious?
Does this look serious to you?
No.
Perhaps a hand-knit mohair neck will change your mind.
Yeah, nope.
Perchance these exquisitely crafted beeswax candle bombs
will... Is this a battle or a craft fair?
Sonic, I need some help at the restaurant!
Amy, we don't want to work for you.
Eggman's robots are attacking and I...
Well, I'm happy to help with that. Oh, for the love of...
Wow, those were some sweet moves!
Thanks, bro.
You hear that? He called me bro!
Yeah, I heard. He's quite a wordsmith. Yeah, well, I'm saving the day, too. Time for some rescuing, baby! Action, hero-ness. I'll figure out a catchphrase later.
This is one bodacious, radical flying machine, Deuterino Bro Guy.
Deuterino Bro Guy?
Totally radical engineering!
Hey! That's my best friend you're bonding with, punk!
Whoa, chillax, Blue Man. What's the big dealio?
The big dealio is I'm sick of you. I'm sick of your gelled back fur, and I'm sick of your hip urban lingo with words like dealio. Wait, what?
If you don't think you got the skills...
Oh, I've got the skills, all right. I'm so full of skills that skills are leaking out of my ears! I mean, not literally, because that would be disgusting.
No. No. No.
All right, everyone. I've got something very special to share with you.
Please be ice cream! Please be ice cream! Please be ice cream!
I imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. Is this where it gets me? In the sky, several feet ahead of me! Look out!
Hamilton located. Destroying Feeder Kid.
I'm gonna kill all of you! And poke! Don't fall! One! Tell it to us in excruciating detail, Tails! One! Oh! I wanted a SpongeBob popsicle!
Alright, looks like we got Sonic finally. He's been really hard to catch because he's so fast, but fortunately we have him in this enclosed space.
I'm gonna kill all of you!
Yep, we've heard that one before.
That's really rude! I'm gonna have to call the polices on you!
Za Warudo!
I'll make you eat those words! That's right, everybody. It's your favorite boy. Whoa!
Sonic!
Sonic!
Talk about a low-budget flight. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again, of all places. Finally, I have the weed crystal. The weed diamond. The weed.
Hey, give that. That looks really scrumptious.
No.
Please? What if I say pretty please with a cherry on top covered in a banana sundae? How about that?
Za Warudo! See you
next. Huh? Huh? Za Warudo? More like Za Warudum. This guy's a real knucklehead. Unlike my friend Knuckles.
I'm here to show you what Ninten can do and what Zawar don't!
That doesn't even make any sense.